been sitting here on Christmas Day, 2008, and I'm at my sister Kathleen's house and being reminded so much of family, what like the meaning of these holidays are when you get to hang out with your family. And if you're close with your family like I am, I mean, I have three sisters, two of which are here with me, it can be really special. I mean, last night playing all sorts of songs from our childhood and laughing and crying about the loss of our mom and crying about different memories and just being with each other and being able to be totally goofy and giddy and cheesy and remembering childhood memories was so much fun. And today we unwrapped Christmas presents and we're actually going to get to decorate the tree. I'm documenting the 20-foot tree journey from getting it in from to the lights on to the decorating, so stand by for that. And I just wanted to put a little thoughts into Christmas and say that as we all unwrap our gifts this year, and certainly on our birthday, remember that you are actually a gift in this world, that we are all beautiful gifts to this world in the way that we present ourselves. And the more that we can honor and adore and love ourselves for who we are, the more of a gift we become to everyone around us and everything we do. So this Christmas, make sure you unwrap yourself because you are such a gift. And what I mean by that is really take the time to stop being stressed out, stop worrying about any financial situation you may be struggling with, any relationship issues you're having, any work scenarios that are not serving you, just whatever it is that you're at unease about, leave it behind. Unwrap yourself, unplug yourself, and just enjoy the day, enjoy the holiday, enjoy the ones you're with, and if you're not with anybody, enjoy that too. Be with yourself, be powerfully with yourself. Take time to go inside, to meditate, to reflect. This has been quite a year, on many levels, both good and bad, and it's important to just reflect and just be. So I'm having fun. I'm just being, there's so much to do here at my sister's house. She's got everything. I took a steam shower this morning. We might do a hot tub later. I'm gonna take a bubble bath in her amazing bubble bath. She's gonna go through her closet. I found out I'm gonna see my Aunt Mary on Sunday, so that's a real treat. Probably take a nap. We're gonna have turkey dinner, and we're gonna decorate the tree. We're gonna play Guitar Hero, and maybe we're gonna watch a movie in their surround sound theater later. So much to do. I'm surrounded by abundance, both physically and emotionally, and it's a beautiful day to celebrate everything, celebrate life. So wherever you are, whatever you celebrate, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, Christmas, just celebrate being you. Have a wonderful day.
Having an out of my mind immersion.